Fuck's dead.
That was exciting, huh?
Yeah. No burden on those things?
Yeah. I think the story is that when it was like zapping people on board at the beginning, one of the people that zapped is us, you know?
Hmm.
That thing came from the parasite now. This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Oh.
Unlucky.
You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Mm.
This is gonna be a fun game for sure.
Someone else got out. Another step forward.
Can I turn the camera?
Yes. Hold middle mouse button and drag around.
Okay. What is this?
It's a heal station.
Better. Oh. Okay. Well, I'd rather. Ah! Okay. Sensitivity might be. Sphincter.
Sphincter, baby, into the sphincter.
Come on, bro. Whoa!
You good?
I didn't know I was gonna move. I don't know that I wanted to do that.
Okay.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
What is this? Who's this?
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. Remove us from this body, from this case. Free us, please. A newborn, born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this, one that is more brain than person.
Are you seeing what I'm...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Cool. I'm watching you agonize over decisions, which is going to be super fun. You just lost us a party member.
I didn't know.
I'm just messing with you. I mean, I'm not, but it's not like that. It's a temporary party member anyway. They would only been here for the tutorial.
Oh. Okay.
Doesn't do anything.
Well.
Doesn't do anything.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Yeah. That's just like an call elevator button here.
Still breathing. Despite everything. That's a friendly looking shadow. Moving ahead.
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich. Mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Yeah, I probably should have told you about saving and stuff, but... Alright, cool. So, first combat. I'll let you... go first. Nice.
Another day, another fight.
Ah, sorry.
Good. To take Lysel's turn too.
Can't do shit. She can't move anymore.
Yeah. She doesn't have a lot of movement. It's okay.
Critical hit.
Nice. We did it. So real quick, if you press escape, you can do like an actual save, but I forget what the keybinds are, but you should get used to quick saving and quick save like all the time. If you go to keybinds.
Oh, and did my hair fall out? Both my things broke.
Yeah, when you were sitting down here, it looked like your hair had come undone. I'm sorry, your stuff broke.
I'm so good. Quick save. F5.
Okay. Yeah, to get used to hitting F5. Probably before, like, every combat or whatever. Anyway.
Okay.
Open. Oh, perfect. There's a crossbow right there. Or on both these imps, there's a crossbow, so if you want to give that to Lysel so she can have ranged attack.
Oh, what?
Not now. We must go to
What does leave do? Just end the dialogue?
Yeah, it just ends the dialogue. So if you pick it up.
Okay.
And then press I to go to your inventory, I think.
Okay.
Tab. You can drag and drop it. And then I don't know if you can put it straight. Well, or wait, she has a ranged weapon.
I just gave it to her. Or sent it to her.
Okay.
Potion of healing I take.
No, don't take.
Oh. I accidentally took. I mean, like, I grabbed it from him, but I didn't.
Oh, no. That do take. My bad. I thought you were saying use. I was going to say don't use it, because guess what's right over... Oh, God. Here.
Yes. That guy had gold. The gold could be cursed. That's a great point.
Gold's probably not cursed.
Swords?
Up just because I think I can have a thing with two short swords, which I would greatly appreciate. Alright.
Disgusting.
Right. Oh. Is it right?
What?
Here? I don't know. Quick save again. There is gonna be a fight soon.
Okay.
Oh, never mind, it's not here. We got a little while still. I forgot about this part. Here you go. You can explore and do stuff if you want. I can make no sense. Hell yeah. You just ran up and pushed a button.
For some reason I thought it would tell me what it was gonna do before I did it.
That's fair, actually.
I don't think it is.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Well, why is that an option?
Completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Calm down.
Nope. How did I do that?
Great question.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Oh, right. I can't look at this.
A couple of turns should do.
Do we just need to add it to wares?
I can lock it. I think, yeah, all that's in here is a jewel and some gold.
I was hoping the brain I picked up would fit in the thing.
I don't totally remember, but I think we need to go this way.
So there's no way to open the thing for her?
I think there is, we just need to... I think we need to go deal with stuff in here.
Okay.
Coming in?
I'm trying.
I forgot the camera, but the door does get a bit tricky. Oh, here, I don't know if you need that, but take it.
How many hosts of these gay infected? A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't.
Should I go back with the key?
I believe we have to do something with this. Well, okay. Maybe not, because that just says push. I don't know.
What's in here? Totally.
You do you.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. The press...
Change her! Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Preserve me. That cannot be our fate.
Another brain.
So you turn that lady into a mind flare.
Those controls next to the pod.
Did I?
Oh, I found the thing. Okay, hold on. Or let me just. Or I think you can. Try to go interact with that button again now.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive? Transform her like that other unfortunate?
Ooh.
Spicy.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the bio.
Hell yeah, look
brain,
at that roll.
The console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. Thought I was done for. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point.
Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm.
She's right. Lead on.
All right. So now, I think the next fight we're going to have to do, there's going to be a big, strong devil guy. If we can defeat him, we get a cool sword. But at the end, regardless, we have to, like, bull rush a center council. Okay.
Okay.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kenyank.
Girls, come on.
That guy. If we can defeat him, we get his sword. The Mind Flayer will be on our side at the beginning, but if we take too long to reach the controls, he'll turn on us. You doing cool stuff over there?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
You have bardic inspiration.
Hell yeah, for sure. All the stuff under the table, picked up and put away. And then I would put something in for you. Transformer.
know you might have been able to wait, but just in case.
Nah, yeah, might as well. You're fine.
Wow. We're doing great things.
Like I said, it's pretty hard to defeat him. He's level 8 and we're level 1. We really don't stand a chance, but sometimes between us and the Mind Flayer, we can get a few good hits in, but I don't think it's happening. But it's okay. Nice.
I got it.
Open up.
Also, it says 13 turns in the upper right, but just so you know, there's two enemies at the back of the ship, and if they start moving towards us, we just need to go, because we will die. Thank you. Okay. Oh, there you go. Nice, 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 nice.
Bonus action. The other lady's more useful.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
God. There we go. At least that's something. Your bard character should not be too close, so that way she doesn't have to. She should start moving forward a little bit.
Okay.
Because where we gotta get is like way over here, I think. Nope.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good. We have to. You have to interact with the helm.
Before they strike.
But that is gonna cause a couple of enemies to spawn.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, I forgot to use my bardic.
Okay, lot of missing.
Come on. Take a disengage and just get out of here. Yeah, that'll end my turn. Ooh, sure. I should've... Yeah, whatever, that's fine.
It's cool if I attack him.
Yeah. We got a little bit longer. About to say, don't use any fire spells against him. I believe he's, like, immune to fire. He's fire resistant. Honestly, getting to half health is not too bad. I'd say I already have Bardic, so don't give it to me.
Yeah, I know. I was giving it to the one that keeps rolling. I don't want to move too far from him.
No, we can kind of chill out right here. Loot some bodies every turn. Take pot shots and then run for it.
Can I heal the Mind Flare?
I actually don't know if you can, but you can try real quick if you want.
That did not allow me.
That's Second Wind is only for the person. It's not a healing spell. Oops. No, you're good.
Only two? Oh, I forgot to hit.
That's fine, it just would have been attack roll, so the fact that you hit it all, you're good.
Ooh, fuck.
Yeah, there are. Did something.
I'm upset because I should hit these guys and not him.
It's okay, because the other thing is if that Mind Flayer dies, we just need to go, because that guy will one hit all of us. You can try to get a few more hits in, you might make it, but...
Well, the thing is, I don't know if we can get that...
We probably can, if you want to just call it and go for the other guys, it's fine.
I missed?
Yeah.
Fucking missed.
We're level 1, we're gonna miss a lot.
Critical hit. Okay. Take damage from this thing. And her hitbox is like 85 for that guy, but only 30% for the commander.
So. Yeah. He's lovely. He's got a lot higher armor class. Ow, things are hurting me. Do I help you guys with this, or do I try to get in one more sneak attack?
You can try for the other guy. I'm okay right now. I think I'm gonna have this lady kill this thing in front of me.
Hey, I did something wrong. Oh yeah, hey, it's time to go.
Oh, man.
Yeah, those are the things. If they come in here, we're dead. Is there what level? They're level 4, but they'll wipe the floor with us.
Okay, so we shouldn't even.
Nope, we should just bull rush forward. Maybe if. Try to kill these things, but aside from that, someone's gonna have to take a dash and just run for it. Oh, look out.
Oh.
Tax of opportunity, baby. But that's fine. He missed, so you can just keep running. Yeah.
You said somebody has to make a run for it, right?
Yeah.
But it doesn't have to be her.
It does not have to be her.
Missing. I knew Zelda tried to do this.
I'm just gonna take a dash action and see how close I can get. About that close.
One point.
Yeah, he's not gonna last. That's okay.
Right.
You can probably take a dash, which is the little boot.
Little suit.
Up one, and then left, and then left, and then left one more. There you go, dash.
That boot.
Yeah, so that'll use your action, but that lets you take two movement. And you can probably, oh, yeah, with that you can probably reach it, so.
Should I just do it?
Yeah. Click it, that gives you the dash, and now click again. Oh, you still don't have enough movement?
No.
But you should. That's not letting you do it.
Because I need like one more.
The helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Thanks for the rain. Oh, my game just crashed.
No.
It's fine, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay.
Woo! Alright, I'm here. Maybe I'm here.
Are you here? Or are you having trouble? Do you need to restart?
I'm having trouble. I don't know why. Can you move around freely now?
Yeah.
I cannot. I don't know.
Save and quit and...
Yeah, let's see if we can do that real quick. I don't know what is happening.
How's the cleaning?
Or do we need to help?
They want YouTube, so I'm making them work for it.
Okay.
I gotta go back real quick.
Oh.
I'm re-launching.
Okay.
What?
Nothing.
They must have messed up the living room. It's getting clean. It's almost done, honestly.
Guess that's something.
Mm-hmm. Pulling the dead under the table, too. The name I picked means light.
It means light in what?
Elvish. In high elf.
Yeah. High elf. That's cool though.
Okay. You here now?
Let's see. Maybe I'm supposed to do something. I don't know. I can't do anything. I don't know. Keep going, I guess. Maybe. I think. Are you supposed to get like a level up right here? Oh, whatever. Just keep going. It'll move me eventually, probably.
Yeah. What are you doing? Okay. Did you wash your hands? You can have one piece of candy.
Yeah, I don't know. I think my game might just be worked out. I don't know what to do about that.
Well, that's not good. We're supposed to play together.
I mean, I don't know. Keep going. There's... I don't know. Do some stuff. I really don't know what to do.
Yes.
That's gross.
Can you throw it away, please? In the trash and then wash your hands?
Is this scrap bite?
I don't know. Can you throw it away in the trash and wash your hands?
They're in a mood today, aren't they?
Listening.
Yeah, I guess. But no, I should be able to join you because there's... Oh, Jesus. What just happened?
I didn't mean to click on you.
If I leave, can you try to control my character and, like, move him or something?
Sure.
I don't know what is happening or how to fix it.
Did you leave?
Yeah, I left.
So turn back to my character, I moved him, come back.
Okay. Hopefully it works. I don't know why I can't do anything. I don't, unless there's like supposed to be a tutorial popping up that's not, because I reset, or I didn't reset my tutorials, because I've already played this game. Oh my god, I can move. You fixed me.
Perfect.
Cool. Alright. Well, the only other piece of advice I want to give you is let you know that C is to sneak. Oh, and actually, Alt, I think it is? Or Control? Alt. If you press Alt, it'll highlight stuff on your screen so you can see if there's, like,
traps,
items to loot, or bodies, or stuff. Ah, you're in combat, are you?
I don't know. Apparently.
Jack has me lying to go to
They can take a break.
Oh. I just attacked myself.
Anyway.
No time for mercy.
Oh, no, whatever. There you go.
Apparently I'm on fire. I accidentally stepped on fire.
Yeah, fire burns.
Would healing word work on me?
Yeah, it should.
Take two.
Nice. Good healing word.
Why are you up here?
Oh, I was just getting away from the enemies, man.
Time to press ahead.
I don't think the Electivirus had anything on them.
Oh. Whoops.
This is gonna be a fun game for sure. Oh, we can level up at the bottom.
Oh,
level up might be broken. Jeez, what is going on with this game today? I swear it runs great normally. Hell yeah.
I didn't see that dead corpse. Where are you going? I didn't click there.
I'll loot this corpse up here if that's what you're trying to get to.
That was the sun. Button's locked.
What? Locked stuff.
Come on, open up.
Yeah. Yeah. Got it. Golden Crappy little leather helmet.
Walker, where? Over here, possibly? No.
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
You saved before this, right?
Not a word. Let's try to keep that lovely neck of yours in one piece.
Hmm? I honor you all that.
What, really? I was just joking. You're such a goober.
No, actually, can we pause real quick and go downstairs?
Okay.
So, yeah.